Well, welcome back. We're getting close to completing our campaign with the Dark Eldar on the Dawn of War Soulstorm. We're playing on the hard difficulty, which is the hardest difficulty in the game. And we are stuck in this area here where they keep attacking me. And we are trying to build up requisition. Be able to assault. Problem is I need to have more points. And this is not going to be enough, because I'm going to need to have to reinforce the shit out of it. There we go. That's what I need to see. Give me a turn to recoup. Now we can attack this guy. And this will allow us to have things to build up a garrison. Which we need. To protect ourselves from the inevitable counterattack that's going to happen at some of these locations.
We are Fang Lightning! Hoist the banner high! Hoist the banner high! Hoist the banner high! I go fast! Hoist the banner high! Raise the flag of Camaror! To arms! It is ours now! I can go fast!
Engines running!
Speed, bringer of death! Raise the flag of Camaror!
Is it time to loot and kill?
The flag is lifted! It is ours!
It is unknown to me! You! I have seen my cross!
Is it time to loot and kill?
The flag is lifted!
It is ours! Fastest instrument of pain!
Nothing
can outrun me!
We stand ready!
Let them fear our blades!
Speed of the bringer of death!
Reaver death!
The flag is lit! It is ours!
Yeah.
6 minutes until taken hold victory. Victory.
One. shall be ours.
Actually, this is pretty good. Use any of those units. Buildings. Oh man, I just know this is going to be tough. which strength.
The point is ours. I go fast. En route. Hellions, aloft. Hoist the banner high.
They're coming. I think he just wants to fight. All right. I think they're finally ready to attack me. Oh my gosh. Pretty much just ended up exchanging the same curses. Got two glitter river spots. Better run away. Stuck in a standstill here.
The earth does not deserve to touch my feet.
Oh.
No, all right, good.
Put you back here. I think he gets three units with those honor guards, so. What? Oh, the relics in the middle. Oh shit, they're coming after me.
I long.
Faster. The engine.
terror.
The ravager, the heavy armor clad.
The engine, rage.
Heavy armor, heavy lances.
When do we fight?
To arms!
Let us strike!
They shall not pierce this hide.
We are ready.
Strike!
Right.
I thirst for violence. Strike swiftly!
Heavy armor, heavy lead.
Their cries grant us life!
This is how he gets.
Ooh.
the end. This is problematic.
Right.
What's left?
Heavy armor, heavy lances.
They shall not break me.
I first.
Force the flesh!
Ah. If that officially took out my radar or not. Yikes, though. What a pain in the ass mission that was. What is this place called? Demon's Pass. Oh, did he really just let me do what I think he let me do? He died. Alright. So, next time. Take out chaos. And we bring this campaign to a close. I suppose I should take a look at our honor guard unit since I'm really bad at remembering to do that. So, Nightmare Warp Beast. Hambred by Tauriel, long exposure to the warp has infused this breed with demonic rage and power. Take care not to lose control of this foul beast, lest it turn on your own troops, effective against all types. Hellion Succubus Coven. Circle of the cruelest Hellion Succubi of the Black Heart. Quick skirmisher, effective at melee, effective against infantry. Elite Reaver jet bike, daredevil Reaver pilot with lightning reflexes, flies in a custom Reaver equipped with extra armor plating, effective against infantry. Warrior Sarabite clan, deadly gathering of the most powerful warrior Sarabites, equipped with the Terra Flex grenades to strike fear into the hearts of enemy, effective against infantry. Elite Incubus Coven, elite incubi culled from the Astrubiel Vex personnel bodyguard, unmatched among the Dark Eldar in combat skill or pure malice, effective against infantry. Already looked at him. Witch Succubus Coven, circle of the most vile witch succubi of the Black Heart, fearsome gladiators that torture and toy with their prey before slaughtering them. Effective against commanders and infantry. Homunculus Gremlianel, expert torturer, has refined his exquisite technique through centuries of practice, has answered the Black Heart's call grudgingly, but welcomes opportunity for slaughter. Detects infiltrated unit, effective against all unit types. Raider vehicle assault platform. Gains most of its firepower from mounted units atop the raider. Can use screaming jets to jump over impassable terrain. Equipped with a dark... I wonder if they can actually make it guys in, if they can all shoot out. Razorwing Scourge Squad equipped. Elite strike squad group composed of the deadliest Scourge jump troops can be equipped with dark lances to tear through enemy armor. Effective against infantry, heavy infantry. And Mandrake Devourer Squad. Left to gorge in the torture pits by Archon Thrall. These mandrakes have gone far down the path of darkness, inviting corruption by demonic influences. Crave the taste of the human flesh, uses shadow skin to meld to the darkness, hiding them from the gaze of their enemies. Effective against infantry. All right. Boom. Last mission. Call it quits here for the day. I'll continue to upload videos daily. If you're enjoying these videos, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more videos for you. Have a great day, and thanks again for watching.